know, everybody like, well, let's blame the Republicans, let's blame the Democrats. It's like, they're Americans. We're all Americans. Because it's the insurance companies that say, hey, this X amount of dollars because the insurance companies pay for it.
We put a bill in early last year, tried to pass a bill that every member of Congress had to take. And we are the commoners of the kingdom. And what is good enough for the commoners is not good enough for the royalty. And what's got to happen is, and it's been well suggested, again, not seeing the light of day, by some good, solid people.